Let me tell you about William. He's been fighting battles since day one. The doctor said his life was over, yeah, before it had begun. They said he'd never walk, but now he walks. They said he'd never talk, but now he talks. I guess you could say he's a living, breathing, walking miracle. And then there's Veronica with the sign in the second row. Said even cancer couldn't stop me from coming to your show. I guess I never thought we'd meet again, but the very next year we met again. I guess you could say she's a living, breathing, walking miracle. Oh, they're all around us everywhere we go. The proof that we should never give up hope, 'cause we serve a God who turns impossible into living, breathing, walking miracles. This is for the fighter. We're celebrating 6 months clean for the marriage that was over, but somehow God redeemed anyone who's been up against the odds just to find out there's a God who's making us all living, breathing, walking miracles. Oh, they're all around us everywhere we go. The proof that we should never give up hope, 'cause we serve a God who turns impossible into living, breathing, walking miracles. We're living, we're breathing, we're walking miracles. We're living, we're breathing, we're walking miracles. We're living, we're breathing, we're walking miracles. Miracles. Let me tell you about you, yeah, you. Do you know that you're amazing? A one in a million masterpiece that's in the making. You might think, not me, but every single breath that you breathe is saying you are a living, breathing, walking miracle. Yeah. Oh, they're all around us everywhere we go.
One thing I want to say to you guys at home right now is, one, keep your head up, keep fighting those battles, and remember, Philippians 4:13 says, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. So just keep fighting those battles, just keep fighting them, and you'll get there one day where you're going to be looking down at those bullies and be stronger than them.